second now. It's just the pre-start talk. No, this might as well be the start. So this is a concert. It's going to be the last opportunity that we have to present work in Australia with our friends from Hamburg. And I'd just like to introduce them over here. So, Georg Heidu. Xiaofu. Benedict Carey. And Jakob Sello. So they are here as part of an exchange which is sponsored by Universities Australia and the DAAD, the German organization that funds arts projects. I don't think anything else, is that right? Just cultural exchange.
Yeah.
So thank you to them, wherever they are. So the purpose of our exchange was to explore, like both Georg's group in Hamburg and our group here in Perth have been exploring the idea of digital notation of different types. Georg, along with Nick Ditkovsky, was one of the pioneers of interactive real-time notation on the laptop. It's a kind of a plug-in to Max, the interactive software called Max Score. You can buy it off its website. Really cheap, awesome. And like a lot of things in the Max universe, as time has gone by, it's just been gradually sprouting more and more functionalities. Which include being able to like send scores over the internet and all kinds of cool things now in real time, which they're sort of amazing that come to a point in time where this is possible. So we went there in November, and they came here last August.
July, August
last year, and we also did in between a networked concert between Hamburg Hochschule for Musik und Theater and in Hamburg and here and Stanford University. There's been a few things, and hopefully more things in the future. And we'll be going back, probably back in November or maybe really, really late December, so we can get like the super snowiest, coldest, bleakest Hamburg that we possibly can. Firstly, I should say that the project was put together originally by Kat Hope, who's now, unfortunately for us, taken up a position at Monash University in Melbourne, and we'll be playing a piece of hers later, and I just realized I'm not sure when. But anyway, Kat Hope and Georg, who met at, I think, Tenor.
There's a
conference on music notation. They met, and this kind of secret plan was hatched. Now, I'm talking too much, but we're going to play, I think it's 6 works in total. So we're going to start, and it involves a lot of students and people from overseas and a venue that we can be in from 5 o'clock to set up all this stuff, and extremely complex setups with 2 different networks going in this room at the moment and a whole lot of other stuff. So, if things go wrong, just remember it's a kind of a showing / concert tonight. You're getting what you paid for. Anyhow, so we're going to start off with Magnetic Visions by Benedict Carey, and I'll let him introduce that in a second, and then followed by Okay, so followed by Xiao Fu's piece, which is called A Trip in an Oyster. And then Kat's piece.
Your piece.
My piece, okay. So, Abstract Clouds of the Western Skies, which is going to be played by. So, we're very happy to have a few guests playing in this because we didn't have enough students. So, all of those people are performing, by the way, so, and some of these. But, Pippo Lester and Tao Isero, aka Mott, is also going to perform. And probably Stuart, and also Aaron Wyatt, who's part of this exchange. Oh, there he is. But he's being paid about as much tonight as you paid to get in. So thank you to Aaron. So Abstract Skies, and is that interval? All right, and then we'll have a short interval because we've got to reset about 10 to 30,000 different things. And then we're going to do, what's the order of the second half? Gail's piece is last. Okay, we'll tell you later about what the order is. It's a fluid situation. It's a dynamic situation here on the ground. Real-time concerts, real-time music. So, can I introduce?
Thanks very much. So we were talking before about real-time composition, which is a really interesting thing for me and a really interesting thing for everybody here, I think. It's a very special thing. We're trying something really new tonight, which is real-time spectral music composition. What's going to happen is there's going to be an analysis of the first thing that you hear, which is going to be everyone tuning, and then a piece is going to be generated. So what there is a secret piece that you're not going to hear. It's hidden in the computer, and that's going to be transposed around based on the sounds created first, and then we're going to keep doing that throughout the piece. So I've never heard this piece, these guys have never heard this piece, we've practiced a lot of other very related pieces on the way to this point, but they're all sight reading, they're all reading the notes for the first time, and really, for me as a composer and for these performances, it's quite appropriate that we're all kind of sitting together, because we're really all on the same playing field here. And if you cough or whistle or anything, that will also be analysed and also come out in the music. So I hope that happens, actually. That would be very funny. Okay, so without any further ado, let's try to get this thing started.
Okay, so I'm going to tune.
Thank you.
Mm.